the followers.
You okay?
Yeah.
Tell them just to trim it.
I'm not getting it cut, I'm just getting it colored. Just getting it colored. No cutting.
He wants your hair long again?
Well, that, and I'm gonna get somebody else to cut it.
I'm not here, because I'm walking two against the wall.
No. Did his dad cut it last time?
Yeah.
Who's gonna cut it this? No, the next time.
Her name is Miss Rhonda.
Oh, she works there.
Yeah.
You guys know that by yourself?
I was like, right, got it. Can you get this guy?
Nah, I'm trying to. Probably not. I'm dying fast.
No leg.
Oh my god, what?
No, yeah, I died super fast. It was the countdown.
I had to do another 12 hours of my headset on. Gee, the fucking G, bro. I got one of the best SMGs next to the Baby Maker on Borderlands 2, guys.
Nice.
Yeah, Pro today.
That's not the name of the gun. Seriously, that's the name of the gun, for real. First caught. Yep, back. Dude, because this gun's beastly because the recoil reduced to like 125%, and then crit damage 75%. So think of if I had this on OP3 or something, the critical hits would be insane. Probably like over 100.
God.
You okay?
Yeah, this guy's jumping down. Should be able to get him.
Love you, baby. Have fun. I know.
Alright, so you guys go up to add me. I should see the friends list. You have Steam. If you guys getting P-Sequel on the PS3, sooner or later I will have to stream that too, so I'm getting a donated version. Well, someone donate me a copy of Borderlands. I actually have a copy of Destiny 2016. I have the disc. I just don't know how to do the what's it called? Giveaway, right? How am I gonna do it exactly? I might do it when I hit 300 viewers. I can't talk viewers. Let me followers. That thing's kicking in a little bit.
Fucking badass.
It's
always the badasses that kill me so much where I freaking can't revive.
Welcome, Pikachu 1. What's up, OMG? Welcome. 20 people in the chat. Aw, Danny Boy lived. Damn. I said something and happened like that, huh? That's how they feel? All these people are adding me. I'm cool. I'm okay with that, man. I gotta make sure which one you have followers. I have a bunch of friends. I don't know which one you are followers. But remind me to put a nickname for you guys so I know who you guys are. You guys have been seeing the follow front? Maybe you guys are generous and want to, you know, donate to the kids. But since I'm doing an extra life, that'd be nice too. All those things. Take a check from here. This is already open. Yeah, dude, I'm probably taking a break of dancing for a while, dude. Like, I'm starting to get back to Borderlands, bro. I'm kind of hooked to Borderlands again. It's like, one of those, you know, I took a break with that Destiny was a thing, but I think I might get three sequels to play it. Just to have it. He had no shield. They need a break. We need a break from Destiny, bro. We put 3 weeks and 10 hours a day almost in that game, man.
That's why I haven't played that game in a while.
Yeah, me and my clan that I play nowadays with, we put almost 8 to 10 hours a day in Destiny. Not the life I want to live anymore.
John, are you level 30 yet?
I was pressing the counterattack button.
John falls asleep. What is he doing?
Give me a coffee, bro. Or are you gonna get a digital coffee or a CD coffee? Yeah, dude. Bro, like. That's all I'm getting. I'm trying to look for legendaries, bro. The grind is real. I've seen the legendaries at all, it's just green and shit. Chunky, chunky, chunk, chunk.
What is he doing?
How'd you get up there?
Digital copy?
That's a thing.
You can game share digital copy, right?
Little zoomy thingy.
Oh, I see. God, I feel like all the guns in this game are shit.
Me.
It's like I pretty much just pick them up to sell them. I don't like.
I think the decent guns are the rare ones in that one.
Borderlands,
you're gonna have it's a purple or like a blue's okay, but yeah, purple it does almost better damage than normally than purple. So I don't know if how that is with Borderlands, that'd be pretty cool.
Pretty much the same.
I guess we're only level 11, so it's not like it's really gotten there yet.
The grind is real, right?
Oh my god.
Ryan leaves a TV going, a PS3 on, lights on.
We can help him. You can help power level if they can hear me. I think they can. Yeah, they can.
Okay.
I want some pretty vehicles. All these are so ick.
Sound like a girl.
One, two, 1v1.
What did you say, Miss Jesus? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just died.
What did you just. Why is my thing not working here?
I'm gonna kick his ass.
There it goes. Jesus.
Fuck, man.
Trying to freaking challenge a 72 OP3. Come on now, guys. Come on now. Is that necessary? You should play something, dude. Enjoy. That's Skyrim.
Found the bridge. Sugar Oath of Ice, let's cheat him. All I get is $4.
What? Have you tell me?
Find weapon drop.
What the hell, bro? What kind of shit mess did you do?
Swear to God, I can't. Shoot, I can't kill anything with.
MW3, Modern Warfare 3. Oh, nice. So we do play Modern Warfare 3. I used to play that. I have to enjoy it so long. Modern Warfare 2. That is good, but not that good, though.
Hey, you have to come donate stuff now. All your white guns.
Why are they going to be white guns, Jen?
It's just common quality.
You guys aren't getting any, they gotta be white.
I'm sorry.
You guys not
all the colored guns common? Out there.
Uncommons are green, right? It's like unique, right? Which is rare, whatever. Rare. How do you unblock people on Steam? Do you guys know?
No idea. Never blocked anyone in the first place.
Oh.
I know now, but I can't say.
Which one do you
block? I'm gonna block someone on Steam.
Alright, so we can't really do this in the moment.
Yep, no.
The Steam control. I mean, on Steam. Crap. I can right click.
Oh, I see. Hit more. Everything
John, I'm dying.
Be there.
It's a badass. I can't see him.
Oh. Go to all your friends, see block user.
Oh, goodness.
Go play. Upper right, unblock user. Not bad, color that. Oh, easy way. Go open Steam, go to friends. You will see three different tabs of friends. Blocked user, recently played, or recently played, or whatever, all friends or whatever. Go to blocked user, unblock them, my friend. Glad to help. Okay, that's how I do it.
Jump in the car.
Oh, shit.
Oh, not. Coming.
Two characters hopping. Got that moon jump.
I know, right? Seriously, like.
Uh-oh.
Of course.
This game is pretty fun, dark.
Alright, so remember, keep your white guns.
Yeah.
Who are the other people? Are holding up to the machine that's like they're in the game? Oh yeah, they're playing a different game. They're playing the same game, but not the same series. They're playing a new, secret right now. I'm just playing the Borderlands 2, I don't have the secret yet. But I was streaming a pre-sequel on a PS3 though, since I don't have the PC version yet.
Oh my god.
Now I have my own copy of the pre-sequel on the PS3.
I'm trying to look at the
one of my good friends and moderators is getting me a copy of the pre-sequel. Yeah.
I'm going the wrong way.
Can you close my door, Robert?
Special.
No, they can't. That's the sad part. And, like, it's because it's PlayStation Network. It's not Steam. Steam is, like, using a, you know, Valve or whatever Steam client. Two different clients.
I think we could have brought the car in here.
So I have to like jump in the water to do this.
Trail water's good. What's up? Insert character name. Create a game name. Wow, can't top rank one here. Well, this stream. Play them dead and get me the
ice. Doing better than I was doing last game.
Oh, you think it's lit?
Oh, you see any ice chunks?
Why these dangerous things here? Should kill. Good, drill look done here. Put a new place so we can get more special ice. Specialize.
Hey. I'm icing up here.
Now, now. Your accent just sounds just as funny to me. This is just...
What is shooting me?
What's happened? Oh. IceBlaze9999. Welcome to the stream. I haven't checked how many claws I have.
Jesus.
I lost connection. I'm doing this, bro.
You want this game, Jafet?
Starting to get hooked back to Borderlands again.
What console are you gonna get it on?
good. Death eyes. Then have drilling eyes. Good.
God, I fucking have to sneeze and I end up dying.
Anything you don't get sick and stuffy and nose and all that stuff, because I put the AC on and it's cold in my room. It does.
Stick a tampon in your nose and quit crying, man.
I'm not crying, dude, I just said I fucking died. What the hell?
I'm doing a 24-hour stream, bro. We got,
Mark. You're sick, you're probably gonna have diarrhea soon. Just wear a diaper. Don't even worry about it, man. Just 24-hour stream, man. Just... keep it going.
So you already given up with that?
Yeah, I gave up a long time ago, so...
There,
specialized git! Git? Where is it? Oh, it's floating.
Well, warning, Mark.
Falling really slowly into the crack.
What you could do, right, is, do 24-hour streams and just pretend you were...
That's the greatest thing I've ever heard.
Sorry, I completely ignored that. What'd you say?
Oh, the moment's gone now.
Good. Okay.
That's actually a shit ton of hours, though.
Damn, dude. I don't know.
Yeah, but over a longer period.
Yeah.
You do well. Bring ice and drill to Nina. Quick! Something here smells. Bad. Don't forget about my drink! It's virtually a medical emergency!
Okay.
I heard Nurse Nina gives you a really sweet ice gun that is like really good or something. That's what someone was telling
me.
That's
with the ice cream.
The ice cream? Is that what it's called? Oh my god, it's called the ice cream.
It's called the ice scream.
Ice cream.
Yeah. Sounds like I gotta have it now if it's called the ice
ice cream.
Yeah, I think it's supposed to play a, when you fire it, it plays an ice cream truck.
No way! Yeah, let's get... Yes. Yes.
This game is the bomb, guys. That's it.
I don't know how your ass survived that, but okay.
Yeah, the only thing is this game doesn't come out for PS4, so you'd have to get it for PS3. If you get it for a PlayStation console.
Which is why I'm not getting it anytime soon.
Alright, Ari, see ya.
Alright, so we can still do Wits and Concordia. Let's go do this one, because I picked up some white guns. I don't know about you, or a white gun or two.
Damn, I only have greens. We could just find some weapons.
Funnily enough, I found that green weapons were more common than white ones.
Yeah. Dang, that thing is after you, Jen.
What is kicking at me? What the heck is that? That's a very sparkly one.
Yeah, you can get it for 360.
Did I just like start something by accident?
I don't know, but they are chasing you like hardcore.
Yeah, traffic slowing down. Me already. Good, man. I'm just gonna go back to the 50 for them. Oh shit, wrong one.
Dude, really? Fucking move.
I can't even find anyone to kill to get weapons.
Aw, I can't jump through this thing.
Nothing? Goodness. Nothing.
No worries, man.
Lee got really quiet.
I know, Lee, you there?
Lee.
Oh, Lee.
Oh, it's because he's like five on his lead himself too.
Wait, is he still in comms?
Oh no. Excuse me.
He might not be in comms, that's why. Let me see. Yeah, I don't have any common ones that I could drop in. Well, he's still playing Borderlands, it says. Unless his ass fell asleep. No, no, he's on comms, he could hear us. Unless he's muted. You go to Lee's stream, his character's just standing completely still.
Oh my god.
He's preparing himself another egg and apple.
An egg. That's good.
Egg and apple, huh?
Did you drop off your guns?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
How many did you have?
What the fuck?
Three.
It's gonna take us a little bit to do that.
This is on PC, man. Let's say OC, Orange County or something. Thanks for the follow, Nick99. Mr. Anderson.
Oh, did you just jump over that?
Mm-hmm.
Badass, get ready!
Oh, this is a bad idea.
I forgot about that door. Combo's 8008. Don't ask me how I know. At least the place still has power.
Isn't that boob? Yeah. Yeah, you're definitely getting sick, man.
I wasn't kidding.
It says boob.
Before Dow upskirts and left Elpis, they integrated Moxie's improvements into the production model. They deny it, though. Plug in the scrambler to that digistruct machine.
What console am I playing on? I'm playing on the PlayStation 4.
Yeah, that's it. Now just order yourself up a Stingray.
Please tell me that these are vehicles that we could use.
One of four.
Yeah, because they're single person vehicles.
I'm like really hungry right now.
Oh my god. Rubber banding. Need to find a new host.
I'm still mine.
How are you guys holding up over here?
Where is everybody?
This system to copy a fresh plan over, so you'll be able to deconstruct these anywhere, Hanada. Now get your backside to see Giggle. Go feel free to get a feel for her first. See what she can do.
Don't go very fast.
Ah!
Jesus, John!
I thought, why'd you stop?
Because I wasn't zooming.
Because you weren't zooming. I didn't make it.
I'll make it.
Take it easy, Tam. Thanks for stopping by. Have a happy birthday, man.
He's been in there the whole time?
Yeah.
Holy mess.
He's like, Jen left you, I'll stay with you, man.
Aww. You like.
Sounds like that guy should be the co-host of the channel.
Alright, I'll be right back, guys.
Actually, what was his name?
His name's Tam. His username's Tambalan. What's up, Shadow Man?
This is Colonel Zarpadon of the Lost Legion. Soon, others will be rubble. I will be dead from the explosion along with everyone.
Don't worry, don't sell your stuff.
I know.
I've seen you fight, and I respect your
skill. I still don't have anything.
I will send you an interstellar ship.
How much are the guns? I just buy them. These are not cheap.
No, they're not. It's really not worth buying.
Yeah, definitely not.
Tiny Tina.
Random Miguel, Tiny Tina.
She started talking.
Oh, so this is the prisoner that they were interrogating.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's telling the story.
Yeah, it's, the narrative is told in like a story. So you'll randomly be like Lilith's or something.
Yeah.
And it's not Athena being interrogated because you chose Athena.
That's who she was. Yeah.
Probably.
Well, we killed the sheriff in the second one. So, yeah.
When did we kill the sheriff?
The sheriff was in that westernish town with the train that came through the thing.
Uh-huh.
She was up top. It was like you had to not kill the deputy or something like that.
Oh, so we killed my character?
Yeah. Wilhelm, we killed. Claptrap's just a fucking idiot, so.
Yeah.
So, it's only suiting that Athena would be the one that's being interrogated. I just want to get away from this guy right now. At this point, I just want to get away from him. There's so many lasers all over the place. I feel like I'm in a rave.
You're in a rave.
It's all good, Boca J. Too bad. It's only weapons, right? Shields don't matter.
Yeah, just weapons.
I'm gonna try to let that grenade kill me and come around back. Oh, nice. Got him.
What are you guys doing right now?
How many viewers we got? I don't know, 11.
I don't know, I haven't counted. I try to talk to my viewers right now because I'm like, kind of beat up in the microwave.
I changed my freaking game to Extra Life to see if there's any difference.
Yeah, more people competing against you.
Dang, Jen. You just walked right into that one.
Yeah, well.
Sims 3. I know you're playing Sims 3 right now.
There's a quest behind us if you want to know it's over here.
Yeah, I'm trying just to. Kidding. I'm getting disoriented as to where we're. Yeah. Today, we're gonna take
it to a new level. Can I go this way? The most barren place on Earth to create. Today, we bring life. I found a potty.
You found a potty? Is there diarrhea flowing out of it?
Mm-hmm.
No, that is.
Oh, I can't open this one.
There's somebody taking a doo-doo in it anyway. Yeah.
Mystery. Is that you, Victor? Oh, you found your account? Oh, it's a new account. He made a new account. You first destroy, then
yeah. I mean, we can wait in an oxygen bubble if you want to make something real quick.
Oh, I'm jamming out to the Black Widow.
You listening to that song?
Black Baby or something or something. I don't know. Something like
that. Did you just say Black Baby?
That guy's really tall.
Yeah, he has a very skinny neck too. It's really weird.
I love you like a black level baby.
What?
What does it sound like?
What? What? Like it or love me. We just fucking.
Oh, the lyrics.
John, get out of my damn way!
What? I'm trying to get on these rocks, girl.
Oh, man. Yeah, that stream's kind of dying, because.
Why am I. Am I supposed to find the ball? Do you see a basketball anywhere? Oh,
I'm about to make this huge slam dunk right here.
Did you get a basketball?
No.
What's really crazy?
Yes, I'm slowing down.
I missed.
Did you have the ball?
No.
Yeah, so. Do it count? Every food's done. I think I heard it. Michael went out. Yeah, mine.
Is that the ball right there? Is that the ball?
You find no. it? Ball.
No, is it the ball?
Oh, I think it's up there.
Where?
Where the square is on the map.
Oh, probably.
Go get the ball. I'm gonna
They're
the
like
ball.
Looking.
Go get something neat.
Okay.
And actually, probably get a little bit presentable so that.
You can turn your camera on. You put a bra on.
Yeah, I need to do
put
that.
Put a bra on.
Yeah. Brush my hair.
Yeah, you can let him hang. You can't tell.
Alright, that's enough.
How the fuck do I get up there? How the fuck did I just get frozen?
No, it's just. Alright. I'm gonna back out.
Looks like the Bolt Hunter's bullets are making a full court press into that bad guy's face.
That's how you play the game, friend. You gotta go hard, take it to the hole, and get what's yours.
The Bolt Hunter found your ball, Ducks.
Excellent play.
What's
team
up?
Effort. Bring it back
SDZ
here, and we'll take this
gamer?
Game to
what's
the next
stream?
Level.
I'm just waiting for my food right now, so I'll back up for a moment.
Crap, happened to your stream?
Hmm? Oh, there's Lee.
Yeah, I'm talking to my stream right now.
Oh, what's up?
We were wondering where you left off to.
Oh. Taking a little break.
Time to slam and
back on
jam.
Photoshop.
Ducks is lining up. Let's see if he can get the height he needs to perform what scientists have dubbed the ultimate slam dunk.
So, in my moment. Yeah, Warframe is fun. I used to Warframe.
She bought one.
Wait, are you doing from your PC? Like, adding me on your PC? Or what,
am I adding you?
No, my friend added me on Steam. Like, on his
Oh,
I hear my food. I'll be right back, guys.
With Dunk's gone, we'll need a new athlete. Fantastic! You don't need a ball, just jump up into the air and slam down on that hoop to complete the most slam jamming b-ball dunk in history. If you can do so while engulfed in flame, that would be even more slam jamminest. And I only want to see one b-ball player on the court at one time. The glory of this slam jam can't be split amongst the team.
How can I? Oh. Ah. The. Am I supposed to
move my mic test? Alright.
Wait, we have to slam dunk while on fire?
Oh, I can do it now. I have a shield that can do it, but fucking the barrels are gone. Oh, here's a barrel. Okay, I got it.
There you go.
Am I on fire?
No.
What the fuck, man?
Go get on fire.
Am I on fire now?
Nope.
Oh my god, I don't understand.
You have to wait till your shield is down, I think.
Well, my shield grants me immunity to fire.
Well, there you go. There's your problem.
Well, if I don't have that, the barrel will kill you. Because it's killed me twice. Because there was three barrels here, and the third one... What the
fuck? You don't have to be on fire.
I know, but I want to be on fire.
Your funeral, then. No need for a casket, since you're cremating yourself.
Not pretty much.
Oh, well. Alright, Duncan. Damn, you really want a running start, don't you?
Oh, I'm doing this. Okay. I was scooting back for you, but I'll run.
Yeah, just do it.
What am I supposed to do? Do I have the ball?
Yeah, you have the ball.
Am I just supposed to... Oh, I missed. Okay. It's too early. I'll try it again. Can you pick it up?
Why did it say failed? I just picked it up again. What the hell?
Wait for it. Wait for it. Oh, too far. Oh, oh. Oh, yeah, too far.
Fuck.
You did it again. Failed. Oh, because you're on the... I think it's because you're on the thingy.
Probably.
That's why.
I'm going to do it. I'm going to do this. Do it again. Wait for it.
Oh my god, Jen.
Landed on it.
Gotta land on the hoop. Bam. There you go.
The repercussions of this moment will be felt for eons to come. Get back here for your post-game interview. Misha,
coming.
That was simply the most b-ball-tastic thing I've ever seen.
Thank
what
him.
Is your secret?
Gotta thank my coach. He told me I could do anything if I believed in myself. It was a long road to get here, but we did it. We did it, coach.
Why?
Who's coach?
I have no idea.
Athlete to ever hit the court. Speak to me again when you're ready.
Oh, music got like intense.
You, voice in my head.
Nom 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 nom.
Oh man.
I found a box.
Should have just waited for him.
Boarding air reserves at 50%.
Here, goat. What?
Where'd you just die from?
Dude, there's a freaking jet that came out of fucking nowhere and just dove into me. Jesus.
Give me any lift.
Yeah, where the fuck is that supposed to take you?
Oh, don't even know where I'm supposed to be going at the moment. The creator of Misplaced Enthusiasm.
Oh, oh gosh.
John. Where are you going?
Jump!
Did you make that?
How am I supposed to get through there?
Oh shit, I think we're gonna go the other way. Oh god.
I made it.
You made it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. What time is it? Do you have to leave?
Yeah, what time is it?
Yeah, I think it's been an hour since we started playing, because you started, I think, around the 12-hour mark, and it's almost the 13-hour mark.
Just want to find this girl, or robot.
Davis Pickle?
Of course, whoa.
Oh, Pickle's the best.
Oh, they make you walk through here.
Might go back to Counter-Strike, just because I'm getting really tired just kind of grinding it up right now. Just want to shoot people in the face. I don't know, that's what Trey doing right now, but I've got to shoot people in the face.
Alright, where's this thing at?
For some reason, I haven't heard Trey in a long time.
So,
he's still tired. He's sleeping with his eyes open.
Raven, wanna play it on this CSGO, so if you have it, just let me.
Where Tiny Tina heads out.
What, in this area?
I saw grenades over there a second ago.
Yeah.
It's Jack, right? I'm Roland. Moxie dropped me a line. Said you need a hand building robots. My, colleague, Lilith, and I spotted some old doll industrial complexes dotted around the area.
Fuck.
Scout around might solve your hardware problem. We'll let you know.
Sounds
good.
Back
on me when you got something.
Alright, now.
Oh, Lordy, did I just do it? Yeah, okay. Well, you're gonna have to find it on your own.
What happened?
I don't jump on that thing because it takes you all the way over here.
Oh.
Ooh, I can see you better now. You can put the blinds on, I guess. Oh, yeah, they're dark. I'm like, scary dark.
What the fuck is shooting it? Oh.
Good to meet you. Hello. Spring says you're trying to get the mix on some military AI. Well, it's your lucky day.
You can all pinch one from the dragon's back of Axel, like it's like playing.
See you later, Walking Dead.
Oh shit, I thought I pushed game. It's not like you can just really walk right up to the place and ask to have an AI.
Still worth a shot.
Cocky, eh? Fair enough. They're a tricky pair, but... Was it, what's Path of Exile? Exile, whatever it's called? It's like what?
It's like Diablo.
Yeah, it's like Diablo, there we go. This is one of my moderators.
It's like a free-to-play Diablo 2.
Or pay-to-win, you can say.
No.
Which one? Are you talking about Path of Exiles?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's not pay to win because they only really sell cosmetic stuff.
They don't, or do? They don't?
They don't, or they do, or they don't, or they do.
Which one is it?
I don't know.
I said they pretty much only sell cosmetic stuff and then Tien's brain shat itself.
Yeah, I
did. Wait, where is this one?
Right here. Wait.
Well, hey Eric, what's up?
This is the main mission.
Yeah, my brain just, not here.
Oh, we could fast travel and then come back here. Ooh, we can turn in that stuff.
Fast travel. Dragon's a juicy
wreck, all right? No, stop. You know?
That's the wrong
stop,
one.
Stop.
I stopped it. The boss and skipper have been good at keeping me out.
But now you're in. Right. That's the best chance. Of course something. That's where we're going.
I guess I'll start.
Okay.
Damn it, man. Fucking rock.
I'm gonna go get behinded.
I'm gonna turn this one in before. You might wanna stay here for this reward.
Well, that's what I said. I'm gonna turn that in and then I'm gonna.
Oh, hi, stranger. Yeah. Follow me.
Follow you.
Really,
I
have
to follow you? I'm gonna turn it in, I have to follow you.
Great crafting.
Same quality. But I don't want to use. Can I? Can I do an Ozkit?
Hope this has all been worth it.
Alright, I'm gonna make something to eat real quick. I'll be right back.
How do I grind? Why?
I did that earlier too.
These babies come with a lot of recipes, but unfortunately there's no instruction manual. You just
that
have to
give me shit that I need.
Though I do remember someone telling me using moonstones will ensure you always get the best possible items out of them.
No, I put a tips on. It's good job. You make me look very hippie. Maybe you'll be nurse now.
Do they have to be the same quality?
I don't.
Yes.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure they do. They don't have to be the same type.
Ooh, that got a new pistol. That sucks. Grinder.
Are you just like randomly putting in stuff now?
Yeah.
Thanks for the help. Nice work dealing with those scabs. Fire weapons love a bit of.
I've been put moonstones in.
Made a few frosty adjustments. I'd love to see what it does to Torx now. Another of Elvis's deadly dinners.
You.
Yeah.
To help clean house a bit in the process.
Don't do your white ones.
Oh, okay.
Okay, how did I do that? I don't know. Oh, what? I'm the fourth ghost trait.
Oh my god.
What?
Bought something I didn't freaking need.
Right. Aww, you can't do, you have to have at least two. That's the same thing. Here.
Okay.
I'll be back in a couple hours. I don't know how long it's gonna take.
Alright, just text me.
Okay. Later, guys.
Hey, see ya.
See ya.
Later.
Alright, I'm gonna take a quick piss, and then I'm going to go to the gas station and probably get a snack. So, I'll be back maybe like 15 minutes. Thanks.
hear the sound falling on this town. We all know that it's the devil coming down. And when the devil's on your back, all you can do is turn and run. When it rains, it pours, and it's pouring now. And the rain is dragging me down, down. Got nowhere to go, but if I don't go, then I'm done. I don't know if I will make it there but life, but I can't do anything but try. Let us come here in the eye of the storm. This way tears here, let the rain fall. Let us come here in the eye of the storm. This way tears here, nothing matters at all. In the eye of the storm. All I can do is look for her face. And as I search the crowd, no one hears me as I call her name. Look into the storm and I see her there, running to me, trying not to fall. And on the wings of the wind, I can even hear her everywhere.
Shaking under my feet, I gave it all to someone who set fire run. I've been through the days when bright love turns into hate. You've been there, you've been till you break, till the light's all gone. When the one you care for just takes it all, washing you down like a waterfall. You lose the way and you hit the wall. I'll be the one, I'll be the one, I'll be the one to carry you home. When it hurts like you crash from above, heal your broken bones. When you can't move your heart's so loved up, you rise, you rise, you rise. Sometimes you need someone to carry you home.
Don't tell me it's over. Be free.
Is it cold? All of these hoes just came to your show. They all just came to your show. Oh, oh, oh. Bitch, is it cold? All of these hoes just came to your show. But is that all you really want though? Oh,
it was all a dream. 17 in double XL magazine. Used to flip to that page with my little article. Can't believe this little bedroom was where I started from. Wonder how my old friends are, I grew apart from them. No offense to them dudes, they're probably doing well. Wonder if they got some stories, something new to tell. Too bad I'm chasing what I wanted since a young, and I feel like I lost the game like it was nothing. I used to treat this shit just like a hobby. Made my first 10 grand and I fucking lost me. That's some small ass money, but at the time it was a lot. And in this huge shark tank it was guppy. Goddamn, fuck me. But fuck you if you didn't believe. People get mad when you make livings. Wait, but is that just me? and all these gold chains hide all of my insecurities. So before you judge me quick, baby, please listen to me.
Bitch, is it cold? All of these hoes just came to your show. They all just came to your show. Oh, oh, oh. Bitch, is it cold? All of these hoes just came to your show. But is that all you really want, though?
Oh. Look, real shit, real shit. This one rapper got mad cause he found one of my tracks. Thought I would sneak this at him. But I ain't with all that hood shit. That's not the shit I'm good with. Truthfully, if we fought, you would win. And no offense, do your thing, homie, you shine. I won't fight back, I'll stunt on you in due time. Meaning this shit is competitive, but I knew this shit effortless. Didn't mean to get out of hand when I said that shit. I never signed up to carry guns with me or gain caution to anybody that runs with me. I'd be damned if his homie shot anyone with me. This music shit went from zero to fucking 150. All I wanted was some bitches in a check. Now this rap shit's about physical respect. Why couldn't we just make money as a whole instead of beefing with each other? Shit is old, bitches and gold.
Shit is it cold? All of these hoes just came to your show. They all just came to your show. Oh, oh, oh. Bitch, is it cold? All of these hoes just came to your show. But is that all you really want, though?
No, 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 you gotta listen. I got a petty story. Like, this chick Gabby was at my house once. She was in my bed, we just made out once. I was leaving for New York and I'd be back in a month. She said when I was back we could fuck. She talked to me about my life too. And she could have been my wifey now. I left town for a while, recorded, did me some shows. I came home, goddamn, she let me down. You got a boyfriend? I stayed loyal, but it seems like you enjoy him. Maybe cause he's just around and I'm always out of town. Man, this coulda woulda shit just gets annoying. Then I wish I was normal, but that doesn't work. Making a five-figure salary off dreams is a perk. And I'm lucky if I really hit six sets of gold. Till then I'm draping in all these bitches gold. Bitches gold.
So many of us choose our path out of fear disguised as practicality. What we really want seems impossibly out of reach and ridiculous to expect, so we never dare to ask the universe for it. I'm saying,
bless you, whoever that is.
That you can thank you. Ask the universe for it. Please.
This guy in the roof. You said what's up?
What up, Jay?
This is a random dedication to the white girl with the black girl body that sucks at texting me back. I don't know why you do that. Whatever. Roll another. Hello, motherfucker. Hey, hi. Here's a greeting. Push your shit back like your hairline is receding. Girlfriend called me. I hung up like, listen, I am in a meeting. Bitch, my peas aren't black eye, but listen, I got a feeling I'm a shit. Fuck you really babbling.
Whoa. How did I get all freaking put up here and funky looking? Alright, so can I like position reset? Oh god, that's gonna be huge. Hello! Ooh! I am messing around way too damn much.
I want this! Right now, I want this head. Right. I want this head, you know what I'm talking about? I want this head right now, you know what I'm talking about?
Oh, gosh.
Lotion up. Get that lotion. Lube it up, you know what I'm saying? Get that moist.
That lube.
That moistness going. Good lord, what kind of shorts is she wearing? What? What? Did you guys gotta see that on the stream. I know that shit was on the stream. That she wearing booty shorts?
Kind of Jenna said goodnight, wonderful.
Oh, you got a tour review room. Trey said he's gonna come stalk you in your bed tonight.
Well, you fucking ass.
It's not even organized here. I'll show you. Are you on the street?
You fucking ass.
I'm not so sure how the other person that's in the bed is like that.
I really want to. I hate you. She's not in anything where I can communicate with her.
Why are you like cracking up?
That aren't even open.
That's why you upgrade your sprint ability.
Why is your fucking dumbass calling him over to the door that I'm trying to get to?
It's not just about
my fucking mind is blown right now.
Myself a bottle of Ciroc to keep myself awake.
Like, I
ew.
It's alright. Let's focus on finding
them. Nobody said anything, really?
Logic in this game at this
I just said ew.
I said I went to go buy myself a bottle of Ciroc.
I still can't believe I just beat this thing from shooting it in its butthole.
I was just
trying
to know what that is. Oh, yeah. I don't think they have it
on
CD.
It's like handgun.
I don't know. Yeah, I was just trolling.
What's up?
Say,
I need
you
in my bathroom ASAP.
Wow,
I just let that go. I said these days.
Go on.
Wow.
Ah, fuck it. Run. Distance is safety. Oh shit, this motherfucker's got some cardio, man, for a fat chunky dude. It is, man.
Chicks that said that they would stay around. I gave them some attention, now they act like they don't know. Brother, little stress, these bitches mess. Hold up, man, roll another, roll another, roll another, roll another. Shit. Oh shit, bitch, don't just randomly fire like that like an idiot. Maybe show me something.
Renegade Marine's like, oh lord.
See, when I'm calm and I needed to go take that walk because I'm a lot calmer and I'm wide awake again.
You took a walk?
Yeah, that's what I did when I said I was going to go get something to eat. I walked all the way to the store to get something. I'm not sneezing as much as I was either. Yeah, that fresh air definitely helps. Nope. Damn it. Should have saw that coming. I shouldn't have did that. Okay, let me go into your stream on my phone so I can watch this. Game's not over yet, but whatever.
Oh, I thought your webcam was larger. I was like,
oh, I can.
I was like, it's just a red screen. I haven't seen anything moving yet. Then I was like, oh, wait, he is.
No, it was funny. Full screen earlier.
Oh. That's funny.
Sorry, I've been trying to kill that guy the entire game, so. Jinxed myself on the sneezing.
See that stack of games, Jay?
Hold on, I'm joining now.
Timmy, are you hosting the ship? Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about Richie that requested, no so. Trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, 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 bass.
There's spray paint in the back of my room. Like, that's a secondary work desk.
Ooh. What do you need spray paint for?
They used to tag and shit.
I collect art supplies.
I collect art supplies. Oh, yeah.
I'm dead serious. I collect art supplies. There's Angliss paint up there if you like customizing shoes. Expensive paint. Look like snapbacks. You guys want to see my snapbacks?
Okay. I'm watching your stream. Make it full screen because I'm doing it off my phone. Yeah, that tiny ass camera is not gonna serve you any justice. Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass.
All those games right there, Trey.
I'm still waiting for it. Delay the motherfucker.
That goes all the way to the ground.
All that time you had to fucking turn around and kill me. Okay, it just went full screen. Hold on. Okay. What the fuck?
Jeez, it's just like stacked. They're just straight up stacked on each other. They're not even in the show. Like.
Xbox, PlayStation.
None of those are open.
Dang.
Oh, the ones on. Oh, shit. I see the wrapping on it now. Yo, fuck you. Oh my god, that's a lot of shit.
Oh. Crap.
Just show you my camera.
I don't see it yet. What was that game with the that you picked up?
It's a Vita game, San Antiguo.
Never heard of it.
Collector's Edition.
I would know what you're collecting if I knew what the fuck the game was.
It's a fighting game. It's Japanese, right?
You got a lot of fucking games. Damn! This is the first time I've ever seen you, like, your face, dude.
Oh, really? There's some, yeah. Like, there's some, like, my 3DS games are in the back, like, back there, on that second desk. And then there's games in my closet.
Wait, so does Lee look like the sim that Juicy made for him?
Yes, he does. He looks like a fucking gamer. It's not a bad thing. Dude, don't just stand there. That pisses me off. Damn, I fucking hate you now. All those games, I just want to raid your room.
I didn't lie. They said they're not open.
Well, I didn't expect that much. I didn't think you were lying.
Yeah, that was a lot.
Holy shit.
Like, there's some, there's like collector's editions in like the closet too, like the Halo Reach, like the big ass box. And then, like the Metal Gear Rising collector's edition with the old Vamp.
Wait, you got a collectible Vamp? Oh shit.
Yeah, the lamp that lights up electricity and shit.
Hmm. Oh, lamp, not Vamp.
Yeah, it's that squiggly line lamp thing.
Oh, okay. I thought he said
squiggly
damn,
line.
Like the fucking
like a lightning bolt.
It doesn't really look like a lightning bolt to me.
Yeah, I don't think.
Looks more like sound waves than lightning bolts. I've been playing too much Borderlands. I'm like not pressing the right button for jump.
What are you playing now?
Titanfall.
Alright.
Shit. They got the new co-op mode. So, I'm just playing that.
Wait, what? Co-op mode?
Yeah, there's a co-op mode. It's called Frontier Defense. You team up with 4 to 6 people, I think. And you survive against waves and you try to get gold stars on the levels.
Alright, so it's a bit like...
Yeah.
God.
Do you still get Titans?
Mm-hmm. Like, you gotta protect, I think they call it a harvester. Yeah, harvester. And, like, waves of, like, it'll start out, like, with just grunts, and then you'll see specters, and then you'll start seeing, like, cloaked specters, and then you'll start seeing titans coming in with stuff, and they mix it up based on the level, too.
Wait, they call it a harvester. Stuff mm-hmm. sounds a bit like Firefall.
Yeah, a little bit. Damn it, man. This team sucked.
About to play the ship? How is the ship? What the fuck is the ship?
Basically a murder simulator.
Oh, okay. That's literally it?
Sorry, you're all guests on a ship, and you're each given a target, and you've got to murder your target without being seen. Or without being killed. Yeah.
By the person that targets you.
Yeah. You've got a target, and someone's targeting you.
Huh. Is it all online?
Yeah.
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 I think technically, currently, the only way to play is on Lee's server. Because I can't get it to connect to anything else. The only time I got to play that game was when I played with Lee and his crew.
Oh. I'm just watch sort of
Gary's mod.
Woke up early day morning. What? I never see him.
Damn it. God, that was only wave two, Jesus.
What the fuck? Come back home. Can you come back?
Oh wait, hold on, we're restarting it so we could get targets, Trey, if you wanted to see how this game worked. Jen and Jake?
I'm sort of watching. I'm playing Battlefield at the same time, so you know how much I can look down.